वेलकम टू माई चैनल वॉच एंड लर्न. सो व्यूअर्स, इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट मैटर एंड पार्टिकल्स. सो मैटर इज एवरीथिंग डैट एग्जिस्ट. पार्टिकल्स आर वेरी स्मॉल थिंग्स और थिंग्स डैट हेल्प टू मेक अप समथिंग लार्जर. इन द स्टडी ऑफ मैटर, इलेक्ट्रॉन्स, न्यूट्रॉन्स, प्रोटॉन्स, एटम्स एंड मॉलिक्यूल्स कैन ऑल बी डिस्क्राइब्ड एज पार्टिकल्स बिकॉज दे आर ऑल वेरी स्मॉल पार्ट्स डैट मेक अप समथिंग लार्जर. All matter is made up of atoms. An atom has a center called a nucleus, which contains particles called protons and neutrons outside the nucleus but still inside the atom, are particles called electrons. A molecule is two or more atoms joined together. You may have heard water called H2O. This is because water molecules are made up of two hydrogen atoms and one oxygen atom. So the three main forms of matter are gas, solid and liquid. Do you know about gas, solid and liquid? These are called three states of matter. Water can be a solid, liquid or gas. Solid water is ice. Liquid water is water you drink. Water as a gas is steam. What changes is not what the water is made from. A water molecule is always made up of two hydrogen atoms and one oxygen atom. What changes is how close the molecules are to each other and how they react. You can change matter from one state to another. Did you know how? Through heat. Heat is responsible for changing the state of matter. There are four ways that heat can do this. First of all, melting. Second, freezing. Third, condensation. And fourth, evaporation. Heating or cooling matter does not always change its state. Adding or taking away just a little heat may do something more than change the temperature of the substance. However, adding or taking away a lot of heat can change the state of matter. I hope so you understood simple concept about matter and particle. For more informative and latest video, kindly subscribe my channel and stay connected with me. Goodbye.